Glass tips it around behind. Spurgeon takes a big. Here we go. Volpatti and Staubitz.
Staubitz just trying to get grip. Oh! Ooh. He just unloads with the left.
Lefty.
Unloads on him, and sometimes a righty can turn into a lefty very quick, and standing up can turn into falling down just as quick.
They'll go think about it. We'll be right back.
Big time saves, and then off this hit on Jared Spurgeon, it was time for Brad Staubitz to step in. His club-leading eighth major fight. He leads the team in penalty minutes. He won the fight. The crowd goes crazy, and here's the punch that drove the crowd nuts down here. Probably the best atmosphere inside the building all season, guys. And when you play a team like the Canucks, it's a rivalry team, not only for the guys in the locker room, but it's also a rivalry game for the fans, and there are plenty of Vancouver fans in the building, so it could be all kinds of fun tonight.